Welcome back to United Tradesman Academy. Guys, I don't know if this is a prank. Well, I know it's not a prank, but I've absolutely never seen what I'm about to show you right now. There are actually people out there that call themselves electricians. Let me just stop talking because this is just appalling. That's low volt cable. That's like thermostat wire tied to a switch. I've never, not once, ever in my life seen low volt cable that you'll use for a thermostat or like speaker wire tied to a switch. We got people out here that call themselves electricians every day. So this is where it upsets me because someone who has had to grind to learn this trade, to convince people that everybody that calls themselves electricians are not electricians. When you are an electrician, there are certain things that you cannot allow to happen. That's one of those things like that. That looks like a handyman did that. Someone that's licensed, a master electrician, even a journeyman electrician. I would expect that from an apprentice electrician. Hey guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. Man, thank y'all, everybody that's been commenting, that's been liking, that's been subscribing. This channel is almost at 4K. It's truly amazing. It's truly a blessing. Stay tuned for the, I will be bringing the live streams back where I'm going to be doing interviews and just talking about just different things along in the trade. Hey guys, so I'm going to end this video right here. We'll see y'all next time back at United Tradesman Academy.